Welcome to Keshik 78. Report to the hut and rendezvous with the rest of Feast Squad. It's good to see you finally back in action, Euler. A few days ago, a large Trandoshan task force backed by the Separatists overwhelmed the Wookiee defenses at this depot. However, a group of survivors managed to retreat to this platform and have been barely holding off a constant wave of attacks from the Trandoshan since then. You and your squad's primary objective is to assist the remaining Wookiees and regain control of this depot. The supplies it houses will be vital to the defense of Kachiro from the main impending Separatist invasion. Be advised that Republican Wookiee forces are currently spread thin, so no additional reinforcements will be available for the duration of this mission. Good luck. The Trandoshans have the place heavily guarded. They even managed to reprogram the depot's aerial defenses. The only way in is literally through the front door. Take out the sentry gun's position in front of the west building to draw them out. Trandoshans are launching another one of their assaults. Help the Wookiees hold the platform at all costs, B Squad. Venusians weren't expecting a team of clone commandos this time around, and have nearly all retreated. Use this opportunity to secure the waste building. Watch each other's backs in there, commandos. Proceed to the north building and secure it.
Get my four-point! I'm on it! Take out that super!
You know the drill by now. Secure the East Building. Wait, there appears to be some Wookiees pinned down in the hut down there. Give them some assistance. We're gonna need all the help we can get. Thank you. forces are set to go. We might just have a fighting chance now. B-Squad, proceed to secure the south building. The last of the Trandoshans are holding out in the control room. Clear it out. Airspace. Slice the console to reconfigure the automated anti-aircraft turrets. Good job so far, Commandos. All that is left is to secure the landing platform.
Form up.
That's a negative 7-8. A separatist landing craft is heading away. The auto-targeting system of the anti-aircraft turret enrichment is currently offline. Fall back to the depot and hold off the droids while the turret's manual control is being enabled.